So yeah, can we have another round of applause for David? And the drum kit that Leon said he usually sits behind is usually behind me. He's my drummer, and we've toured a lot over the years, but he's never done that before, so that was incredible. So another round of applause for Leon. So this is the first night of our 2 weeks over here. One of only two Dutch shows, so it's good to be here. We have some merch and stuff. Leon made his own, I got somebody else to make mine because I'm lazy. And there's vinyl and hats and all sorts of things over there. So if you like anything that anybody's played tonight, go and buy our stuff because it keeps us going on the road. So put some money in the jar. This song's called Be Mine. That was the first single off my album that came out in April. Leon wrote the song for tonight in about a week. It took me about 10 years to write that album, so he's much more efficient than I am. But yeah, we worked on the album together, we produced the album together, recorded it together. So yeah, we do a lot of things together, we even talk together. We haven't shared a bed on the tour yet though. So.
Not yet.
Not yet. This next album's called Haunted House. It's ironic for somebody who hates Halloween, but it's a metaphor. This song's called Haunted House.
Tell me how you feel.
when the lights go out. Cause I'm a little lost now, trying to figure this all out. I'm shaking like a leaf, feeling sick as a dog. Cause I'm all out of luck now, and I don't know how I go on. Hey, are you coming along for the ride? And are you mad enough? Are you mad enough to try? So I can clear my head up off all this buzzing sound. Cause I just wanna know if I'm a sinner or a saint. Cause I'm all out of love now, and I don't know how I go on. Hey, are you coming along for the ride?
So I've got a few more songs left and I will leave you to your Tuesday night. It is Tuesday, isn't it?
Yeah.
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 So out of interest, has anybody heard of any of us before? No? Well, that's good. Well, good and bad, I suppose. It's good that you now know of us. So this next song, like the one before, I actually kind of debuted in Amsterdam when I last played here, and since then it's kind of become the greatest hit, so to speak, although I'm not rich from it yet, so if you keep streaming it. My friend Cohen over there, he has a playlist playing in his bathroom at home all the time in Belgium, so you've probably made me about 50 pence by now in about 6 years, so thank you. This next song's called Gone Mad. I wrote it just before the UK made a silly decision. And they've made a lot more silly decisions since then. So I'm glad to be here and not there. What to think anymore?
what's gone matters, we know it. And we're gonna have to make this on our own. And what's gone matters, we know it. And we're gonna have to make this on our own. No more let's go. Nothing seems